switch off, Sophie. Francis? Huh?
When is father coming back?
What?
You have to go find him, mother.
Frankie? Lou? What's going on?
Kazumi, Voyager 1231 River, Alea Catherine Jones requesting assistance to exit. Is this a baby crib?
Huh?
Again? What's going on? Kazumi, Voyager 1231, River Alea, Catherine Jones, requesting assistance to exit. Is this a baby coming? A freaking shark now? Ethan! Kazumi? Kazumi, come in. Kaz? Thank you.
Roger, River Alea, are you with me?
Kaz, what happened?
There was an interference with your console.
What interference?
Something in here. I can't read the data. Interesting.
You can't...
I suggest to speak in private. Come to Metscan. I need to examine you anyway.
Why do I need to be examined?
I'm executing a forced shutdown now.
Kaz, are you there? Enough, Kaz.
Jones?
Al, are you all right?
Is this your way of showing concern, Alice?
But I am concerned. I guess you haven't checked your mailbox.
Damn it, he sent it to everyone?
Pissed him off real good.
Until the remote observation cycle is concluded? It's another month at least. How can this idleness be of any use? I don't get it.
For all it matters, I am on your side.
Oh, that changes everything.
What? You don't believe I want you to find your husband?
I believe you don't care.
Oh well, you might be right.
That'll be an invasion of her privacy. It's empty. I don't see why we can't at least approach the planet's surface.
Nah, why ruin the view?
You're not taking this seriously, Alice. This planet might be the closest we get to making contact.
Forgive me if I'm not too excited, but whatever your man Ethan and his people dug up down there, whatever's causing these, what you call them? Space-time rifts? Made whoever hide the ship from us to, well, to hide the ship from us. If there was a way, I'd just haul the damn thing back to the solar system and forget about investigating in Solus.
You're not even a little curious? I don't get it.
Curiosity is overrated.
Did you and I ever talk about the fate of Pilgrimage?
I don't know what you're referring to.
What do you think happened on that ship?
The Pilgrimage? I don't know. I'm just an IT person.
I'm asking you what you think. Nobody knows anything anyway.
Well, only an existential threat would push the ship nav to quarantine the whole ship.
But why wasn't there a distress signal?
It wasn't a technical issue, that's for sure. World Tree Class network architectures are virtually fail-safe.
So you mean the distress signal was blocked out on purpose?
I don't know, Jones.
Thank you.
password?
Should I try another memory? I knew what was happening.
What the hell is happening with the simulations in Mindscape? Bye, Mars.